The Brambles Ramble at the Irritable Pelican Artisan Gallery on Tybee Island. Welcome. We're open from 11 to 4 o'clock daily. You can also check any of the inventory out at the Irritable Pelican Artisan Gallery.com and do completely contactless shopping. That will mail it to you. Today we're going to talk about one of our hidden treasures, a local artist, which happens to be our featured artist of the month here at the Irritable Pelican Artisan Gallery on Tybee. And it's Beverly White. She's been here for years, and this just happens to be one of her paintings that I won at an auction probably 10 years ago or more. So Beverly's been around a long time, a real gem on Tybee. Oh, Beverly! I'm so happy to see you. Thank you for showing up on Tybee here, where you live, at the Irritable Pelican Artisan Gallery. I want you to talk a little bit about your work. When did you actually start painting?
When I retired from Gulfstream Aerospace.
How long ago has that been? Because you're so young.
I'm very young, yes. It's been about 10 years.
10 years? That's what I said, y'all. I bought this about 10 years ago at some auction. This is a rendition of Bethesda, and I know Beverly has a very heart-touching story about this painting. Can you tell us a little bit?
Well, my daddy was raised at Bethesda, and he hauled bricks for that gate. That's the fourth painting I did ever, and I was very over my head when I picked up the paintbrush to do that painting. He never saw me paint. He encouraged me from the time I was a tiny little girl, and it was painted with lots of love.
I think that is, I think it's wonderful, Beverly, because I actually gave this painting to my mother. So this is very dear to both of our hearts here on Tybee. So, you know, how do you paint every day? Or
Pretty much. I paint pretty much every day. I ask my husband. That's all I do is paint.
Alfie's one of our accountants on Tybee, and also bigwig in the Shine Club, potentate.
Not anymore.
Not anymore. He was at one time.
He gave my life to the shrine for 5 years.
I love that. Okay, well, I just want to tell everyone to shop at the Irritable Pelican Artisan Gallery.com. You can see every piece of art, every piece of jewelry on their website. It's priced, and it will be shipped to your door. We would also love to see you here any day, Monday through Sunday, 11 to 4 o'clock. Please come in and visit us. We're try to be as safe as we can during this pandemic, and we look forward to seeing you. Thanks, and I'll see you next Friday. Thank you, Beverly.
You're welcome, Marianne.